যিটা এটা সাউথ টাইম আছে সাবজেক্ট হিস্ট্রি টপিক গঙ্গা স্কুল অফ আর্টস মথে স্কুল অফ আর্টস এন্ড কোস্টাল ইন্ডিয়া এন্ড কোস্টাল ইন্ডিয়া সি ও এস ইন কোস্টাল ইন কোস্টাল ইন্ডিয়া কেস নাম্বার 104 105 104 টু 105 গঙ্গা স্কুল অফ আর্টস দি দ্য কম্বিনেশন অফ ইন্ডিয়া গ্রিক এন্ড রোমান দিস আর্টস ফর্ম এ নিউ স্টাইল অ্যাকর্ডিং টু হিস্টোরিয়ান ডক্টর শশী কুমার সরস্বতী দ্য বুদ্ধিস্ট স্ট্যাচু was formed in various ways. Their arts, their statue formed in Roman was styled in Greek or India. In Mathura Arts of School, it is also known another art of school, it is quite different from the Gandhar arts. It did not copy the Greek and Roman style of arts. This was all the Mathura school. This was considerable progress, language, literature, history, and so many things. Patanjali wrote Mahavasya. Mahavasya was written by Patanjali, a great work on the evolution of. The evolution of words, languages, dharma, it provides information that compose contemporary society. Patanjali Mahavasya is the good record of that very days. It consists of history, poetry, drama, and other branches of social science, which is flourished during this period. Ashwagosh and Nagarjun are great. We also mentioned Ashwagosh and Nagarjun. They are also very well-known scholar on that very time. In coastal India, in southern part of India, subcontinent is surrounded by seas and ocean. We know South India is surrounded by sea and oceans along coastline, hills, major plateau, river valleys. Amongst this trail, one of the most different river valleys in the south is that of the Kaveri. Many of the local chiefs and rulers in South India realized that having control over the river, Delhi and coast would provide them with great wealth and power. In the bank of river, many kingdom flourished, and they come to know that this river helped them in various ways. It has been learned some poems from the collection of the Sangam treasure. Have a word, Mavindar. This Tamil word denotes three chiefs who headed royal dynasties, namely Chol, Chilas, and Pandu. They gained power in South India about 2,300 years ago. Chol kingdom, Pandu, and Chilas. It has been learned from the Sangam writings that each of these three royal dynasties held two centuries of powers. These royal dynasties lasted for two centuries. One was the center of power located in inland and the other was in the coast. These three countries are set up these three dynasties lasting for two centuries. There were six important centers of power among them. Two cities were known for their immense importance. These were Puar and Madurai. Puar was also called Kaveri Pattanam and served as a port city of Chol. Madurai was also an important city, served as the capital of the Pandurajya Rajdhani. Chilo Pandurajya Rajdhani Madurai and Arikrama Gatibachi Srache Kaveri Pattanam Puar. The chief of three ruling dynasties did not levy any regular taxes on the common people. They have no regular tax. They do not collect any tax from the common people. In this way, they live in peace. But the place demands of certain gifts which they expected from the people. The chiefs left from military combatants and came back after making collection of tribute from the countries and shared their territorial borders. The chief kept a large portion of the oil. Themselves and distributed the rest among the family members. Supporters, artists, choirs, Sangam literature is full of poems and sing praises of chiefs. These poems also tell about the cloth, chariots, elephants, horses, gold and precious stones which the poets received as gifts. They do not levy any taxes, but another way they tax. Another way cut their taxes. After the three Ram dynasty, another Ram dynasty was formed. That is called Sarvam, and Gautamiputra Satkarni was one of the most famous king of Sarvam, and Sarvam and Simo was the founder of Sarvam dynasty. Jogoshri Satkarni is one of the most last king of Andhra Kings. After this damage, the Sarvam dynasty lost power. Jogoshri Satkarni said, says that Jogoshri Satkarni. In course of time, numerous towns and cities in the Godavari and Krishna valleys trade links with established with the Mawai, Burma, Mayasi roots. Jalapathe Mawai and Brahmanthi Sathe Manichu Chilo, and the trade and commerce are linked with Malai, Burma, with the sea roots. The Sarvam kings formed many Buddhist bear or statue, and they were belong to the Buddhism. Some of the most honorable chaitas constructed by the Sarvams or the Kerala chaita, 15 meter high and 15 meter wide and 40 meter long. Amaravati and Kondo, spokes were also constructed during the Salman rule. Aroduro stoves, there are many chaito and spokes are famous Amaravati and Nagarjuna Kondo. Amaravati stupa, also known as the Mahachakra stupa, has the distinction being the largest stupa, 195 feet high in India. Mahavali stupa, Mahachakra, it has the largest sabche bado chaito, among the uchchatche 95 feet. Namaskar, have you any problem?